Scores of casualties of Essex truck holder passings might be from an equivalent Vietnamese town. Up to 25 casualties of the Essex lorry repulsiveness are thought to have originated from a similar Vietnamese cultivating town, which is presently frantically scanning for answers. Families in Yen Than, a town 270 kilometers south of the nation's capital Hanoi, dread the most noticeably terrible in the wake of having heard nothing from their family members for quite a long time. It is accepted the 25 people were among 31 individuals found in a refrigerated trailer, a large number of kilometers away in Essex, east of London, on Wednesday. The driver has now been accused of 39 checks of homicide. Recently, crushed family members guaranteed the lorry was one of three conveying 100 vagrants to the UK. Two vehicles are thought to have finished their excursions to obscure goals. The third, conveying the people in question, was deferred someplace on course, it is guaranteed. A few vagrants are said to have kicked the bucket hitting into the truck's dividers. Many were exposed or had insignificant apparel, The Sun reports. Related, driver accused of murder after 39 discovered dead. Related, truck exploited people stripped and frothing at the mouth. Petitions played over amplifiers and candlelit vigils were held in Yen Than yesterday. Local people have said a lady there had been accused of dealing and packs had been visiting the network to discount upset family members. They needed another life, yet now the entire region is shrouded in distress, Catholic cleric Anthony Dang Hu Nam said of the people in question. The most youthful injured individual is accepted to be Anna Bui Ti Nung, 19, who longed for working in a UK nail bar. Family members said she paid an operator £8,000, AUD 15,000, for the safe section. Neighbor Le Din Tuan stated, numerous families in Yen Than have rich from cash sent back by their youngsters working abroad. The group of Pham Thi Tra Mai, 26, told how she was fooled into paying £30,000, AUD 56,000, for a celebrity trip. Pham Thi Tra Mai kept in touch with her folks only hours before the horrible disclosure was made, saying she was attempting to inhale and her outing abroad had fizzled, as per her sibling Pham Ngoc Tuan, who addressed the BBC. I am ridiculously heartbroken, Mom and Dad, my excursion to a remote land have fizzled, the deciphered writings said. I am kicking the bucket, I can't relax. I love you especially, Mom and Dad. I am grieved, Mother. The trailer had landed from the Belgian port of Zeebrugge, conceivably subsequent to being driven from France. Police in the UK, Vietnam and China are examining. Nguyen Dinh Gia accepts his child, Nguyen Dinh Luong, 20, who was likewise among the people in question. A driver has been accused of homicide after 39 transients were found dead in the back of his lorry. Man charged over deaths. A driver has been accused of homicide after the 39 transients were found dead in the back of his lorry. Father-to-be Maurice, Mo, Robinson, 25, was tested for over 72 hours by cops after he got the trailer from Purfleet, Essex, in the early long periods of Wednesday morning. Essex police affirmed Robinson, from Northern Ireland, has been accused of 39 tallies of homicide, intrigue to traffic people, trick to help unlawful movement and tax evasion. He was captured not long after the collections of 8 ladies and 31 men were found in the trailer joined to his Scania taxi. The 25-year-old will show up at Chelmsford Magistrates Court, in Essex, on Monday. Robinson is said to have opened the compartment to get some administrative work and went out when he found the unfortunate casualties after they supposedly solidified to death. Three other individuals have additionally been captured regarding the catastrophe, including haulage supervisor Thomas Marr and spouse Joanna Marr, both 38, from Warrington, Cheshire, in England's northwest. Essex inhabitants have depicted the zone where the truck compartment was found as overflowing with shameless individuals sneaking activities that police have neglected to follow up on. Gary Lilly, 61, who lives inverse the Purfleet port where the holder entered the UK, said he had seen ladies and youngsters meandering the lanes after dim with transporter packs containing their possessions. I've lived here for a long time and the circumstance is an outright joke. I've seen truly several vagrants carried into the nation through the port, he disclosed to The Times. I worked there while in the middle of occupations and it was mayhem. You can read this article below in this video. Thank you for watching this short clip. If you like, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell. Bye for now and wishing you have a great day. See you again soon.